Bonjour, in this video I'm going to show you the best 20 bags to shop in Paris to get the French girl and Parisian look. If you are looking for an affordable luxury bags, these Parisian bags are made for you. These are affordable, high quality, niche and exclusive options I select for you. I hope you will love it. The first one, the Longchamp Pliage. Longchamp is a French luxury brand founded in Paris in 1948 by Jean Cassegrain. This brand is well known for its high quality leather goods, handbags, luggage and accessories. Le Pliage is the most iconic and the signature bag of Longchamp, a foldable design in nylon with embossed leather trim. I will recommend to go for the medium size if you are looking for the perfect tote bag. The medium size is 12 by 11 by 7 inches. This is the perfect size if you are looking for a city bag or a tote bag. Another bag from Lancel. Lancel is an entry medium French luxury brand that specializes in leather goods, handbags, and fashion accessories. The brand has evolved and grown and became quickly an iconic and favorite handbag brand among French and Parisian. Lancel is famous in Paris for a sophisticated and elegant line with high quality materials. The most famous bag from Lancel is the Bucket. The origin of the Bucket bag dates back to 1932. The legend said it was created by the house of Louis Vuitton, inspired by the purse or the chaplain, in order to be able to easily transport bottles of champagne. Lancel was the first brand to market the Bucket bag in 1987 and it quickly became very popular among Parisians. Another iconic bag from Lancel is the Charlie Ball. This is a satchel inspired bag, a minimalist rounded bag with a single top handle and a detachable shoulder strap. Another bag from an iconic Parisian brand called Maison Fourchet. Never heard about this brand, but this is one of the oldest handbag brands in Paris. They propose high quality bags at a very affordable price. This brand has been created in 1903 with an historic boutique in Place des Vosges. My favorite one is the Anjou. This is a minimalist rectangular bag, cross body, with a gold locket. This bag is made in France and the price is really affordable for the quality of the bag. Another bag I really like is the Cara. This is a canvas leather rounded bag with a rectangular locket, two patch pockets front and back inside, and a removable and adjustable shoulder strap. A new interesting French handbag brand you probably also never heard about, but I just discovered this one. This is Isabelle Bernard, created in 2018. Two bags I really like. The first one is the Forte Zara. This is a rectangular bag with a design cut flap. Another one, the Annabelle. This is a leather shoulder bag with three compartments next to each other that can be closed all together with a zipped and a magnetic closure. Of course, I cannot mention this brand if I make a video about the best bags to shop in Paris. This is, of course, Pollen. Pollen is a contemporary French handbag brand founded by the three French siblings. Pollen is known for the minimalist, sleek design and a rounded shape bag. The brand's signature style can be found in its curve and folds, which require a thorough understanding of a leather in order to master the malleability. Organic lines, clean dynamic shapes with jewel like clasp and buckle, Pollen looks like the perfect Parisian bag to shop. Two bags I really love, the Numéro 1, Numéro Uno. This is a rounded shape bag with blended curves and folds that give the model its signature shape. The Numéro 7 is also one of my favorites. A rectangular structure bag that combines leather and a beautiful jewelry with the Pollen engraved snap hooks and signature clasp. Another brand you probably never heard of, but very well known by Parisian, still niche and a little bit exclusive, this brand name is LMA. This is a young brand created in 2015 whose name is derived from the French conjugaison LM, she loves. The brand is well known for its use of texture, contrasting colors, and the recognizable brand handwriting. A signature bag named Baozi. This is the signature bag of a brand with a foldable, pliable, rounded shape. This is a tote bag with an open top featuring a detachable and adjustable shoulder strap with a single top handle. Now a new brand in the contemporary French handbag world named Fleuron. A lot of you have asked about this brand, and Fleuron offers haute maroquinerie at a very affordable price. Fleuron is a new brand and relies on ethic durability principles. All the bags are made in Italy with a transparent sourcing and a sustainable fashion line. Two bags I really like. The first one named Swan. This is an elegant and minimalist silhouette with its top handle. The sides fold and unfold like a flapping wing for an airy look. Another bag, the Magnolia. This is a smart version of the regular and very common satchel. A rounded design with airy curves like a flower with two flaps. A beautiful and very modern version of the regular satchel. I love this bag, very elegant and very Parisian. Now, my coup de cœur, I discover this brand and I love also their bag. The name of this brand is Fauvette. This is a local Parisian French handbag brand with a concept store shared with the jewelry designer Louise Damas, the sister of one of the most famous Parisian influencer Jeanne Damas. Created in 2013 by Claire Richette in her Parisian atelier with vintage inspiration, the brand quickly became one of the most iconic handbags here in Paris and very well known by Parisians. All the bags are handmade in France in this small atelier in a very limited number and very limited edition. The brand is very well known by Parisians for the quality, the craftsmanship of the bags, but also because of this jewel signature, this beautiful gold flower used for the clasp of the bags. They are designed by Claire and made and gilded with 24K gold in Paris. Two bags I really like. The first one is the Adele bag. This is a rectangular minimalist bag with a flower gilded with fine gold. Elegant, compact. The second one is the Gaspard in floral tapestry, a small satchel inspired bag in floral tapestry and cowhide embossed chocolate croquot with mineral tanning and twisted rings gilded with gold. Another minimalist and sustainable Parisian handbag, Léo et Violette. You probably heard about this new French handbag. I have two bags to show you. The first one is Le Grand Nova, similar to APC Céline. You know, this minimalist rectangular design with a gold clasp. This is a flap box bag and calfskin with a brass push clasp. The second bag I want to show you, an iconic one, Le Gianni, an Italian calfskin game bag with the signature brass diapason clasp. A large central compartment with two straight edge gousset and a back pocket. A niche exclusive handbag brand called Rue de Verneuil. A handbag line inspired by a non-conformist design and a modern architecture. They sell mainly tote bag. The tote bag is a medium traversé bag crafted with linen fabric and contrast navy leather finish. Perfect tote bag for city errands in Paris and also perfect one for the beach. Another niche and exclusive local Parisian handbag brand named Olivia Clergue. Olivia is a local French handbag designer from Arles in Provence, France. She came from an artistic family. She created Yves Saint Laurent inspired Satchel 70 bag. All their bags are made in France in the boutique atelier. First one I want to show you is the Gertrude, the rectangular Yves Saint Laurent inspired bag with a 70 clasp, very vintage look. Another brand, Atelier Auguste. Atelier Auguste is another Parisian handbag designer based in Le Marais. The iconic Atelier Auguste bag is the Sac Monceau. This minimalist rectangular bag with a flap and magnetic closure. Perfect size for carrying daily essentials. Very similar to Celine APC, but at a more affordable price. Another very Parisian brand named Amélie Pichard. This is a local Parisian handbag designer, known for her handbags with a small crocodile at the front flap. This is a niche and exclusive handbag brand with a made-to-order business. They also propose a vegan option, so if you want vegan leather, you can find some vegan leather handbag. The bag brand's icon has been launched in 2012, made in a very limited edition each month. This classic piece is entirely molded by hand through a process involving a piece of leather pressed against a wooden structure, which gives a square rounded shape of the bag. Another brand named RSVP, French handbag brand that makes limited edition handbags in a series of 500. The signature bag of a brand is the Golden Eyes, named for the two pieces of gold tone hardware that feature on the front and are evocative of the face. This is an adjustable shoulder strap bag you can wear crossbody or over the shoulder. A rectangular bag with two middle compartments and a central pouch that separate the two parts. Now, a new brand I want to introduce named Basile, a Parisian brand created by a couple living in Paris who fall in love with Italy and they are passionate about handbag. The iconic and signature bag is the Apollon bag, a rectangular bag with an inner flap and a rectangular elegant golden clasp. This is a great bag for every day and it comes with an interior pocket and an exterior zipped pocket. Another unique and very original brand you probably never heard about is Tommy and Benjamin. Created in 2013, Tommy and Benjamin has been creating contemporary and timeless luxury leather goods. With a unique and distinctive design, this cubist and geometric line. Unique, original, cubist, geometric, whatever you can call it, it's very vintage inspired and reminds me of the 70s. The signature bag of the brand is the Cubist, a distinctive silhouette with cubism inspiration and a metal clasp, very 70 vintage inspired. And now my coup de cœur of 2023, I really want to introduce you this brand and this bag. I fall in love with the bag. I also went to visit their boutique atelier in the 17th arrondissement. The brand is Maison Guibert. Maison Guibert is what we call a saddlery, so if you love horse riding, you probably heard about Maison Guibert, and they do have prestigious customers such as Guerlain, Hermès, or even Bernard Arnault families. They also share the same tannery as Hermès. Maison Guibert do saddlery items, but they also do city bag. And the one I really want to introduce you is the Allure Torillon. So the Allure Torillon is a compact, minimalist, rectangular bag with the same leather as Hermès, the Torillon leather. I love this bag. This is my next purchase. And what makes this bag so unique and so special is the clasp, this beautiful jewels clasp, which is an interlacing between the G of Guibert and horseshoe. This clasp has been designed by Robert Gossin, the one and only legendary Robert Gossin. Robert Gossin is what we call an orfèvre in French, is a jewel designer, jewel creator, And he made jewels for Chanel. Chanel herself hired Robert Gossin and he made all his career. He made jewels for Coco Chanel and for Chanel. This clasp is exclusive for Maison Guibert. And it makes this bag really, really unique and so special. I love this bag. I really love this bag. I love everything about this bag. I love the design and I love also this jewel clasp. It gives a lot of cachet, a lot of style to this bag. Another brand I want to introduce you is La Flore Paris. This is a contemporary Parisian handbag brand, environmentally friendly, vegan and sustainable. This brand is very artisanal and family owned business. The signature bag of the brand is the Bébé Barque, a compact convertible cork purse that can be worn as a crossbody bag or as a mini backpack or even as a clutch. Another French handbag that you might know, Le Tanneur, iconic French handbag brand that has been master leather goods in France since 1898. The most iconic handbag from Le Tanneur is Le Juliette handbag, a small soft handbag made of grained leather with an uncut lines. Features the house signature silver T-charms. And the last one, another coup de cœur, I own several accessories from this brand and they do also make handbag. The brand name is Bobby's. This is a Parisian leather shoes brand, very trendy here in Paris, and they also do handbag. The signature bag from Bobby's is the Encombe. This is a rectangular bag with an acetate stick. You can also purchase the acetate shoulder strap separately. That's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video about the best 20 bags to shop here in Paris. Don't forget to check my other videos if you love the Parisian lifestyle, if you love also handbags. Don't forget to subscribe and I'll see you very soon for another video.